According to sources close to the Buccaneers, Pirates has already received an offer from Sassuolo, with talks between the two clubs said to be underway. The Buccaneers are said to have turned down the first initial bid from the Italian side, as the Sea Robbers are looking for a transfer fee north of 12 million rands.